make way for the kings. When E3 steps back in the scene, just a couple bros, a guitar, and a dream. Everything we need to achieve anything, cause we got Lil Keats on the Mac making beats. Got Wesley on the mic.
Hi, I'm Mia from Pop Entertainment, and I'm here with
Emblem3. What's up?
Okay.
So we just interviewed you guys last month, I believe, and you guys told us about a lot of things, including the tour happening. Are you guys excited to get back on the road?
Yeah, so excited. I mean, I just can't wait to see all the fans again. It's gonna be amazing.
So are you guys gonna be writing on
the— Yeah. We're gonna be writing every day. I'm actually bringing a studio set up in the bus, so we'll be writing and recording on the road. It'll be really cool.
Yeah. What's it like making music together again?
It's amazing. It's the greatest feeling to come back after a small break and get back in the studio and have all the passion in the world.
I'm a huge fan of you guys.
Really? That's awesome.
Thank you so much.
I'm a huge fan of your hair.
Thank you.